Welcome everyone, my name is Jared, or as I like to call myself Orchidex, and today we are back with three more random custom Far Cry 3 map, or Far Cry 4, what am I talking about, Far Cry 3? Far Cry 4 map, sorry. I'm spacey, it's late guys, I don't even know how I'm gonna get through this. If I just like black out halfway through this video, call the cops. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to quick play random, and I'm just gonna go from there is what I'm gonna do. Also, if you hear me drinking water, that's because I'm drinking water. Okay, let's get into it. So just downloading the map. Now, again, I will rehash that. I will play three maps, and I will tell you if I... Whoops, I think my audio might be a little too loud. And I will tell you if I would play them again. 1 second. Okay, my audio is good. Whoa, sorry. It was showing that I was like shouting when I was talking quietly. So hope that isn't too loud. I'll check it out. Also, this is like my first normal scheduled content in a while. Lately, it's just been like Evolve and Orcs Must Die 2. And I'm going to get back. Orcs Must Die 2 is still going to go. But since the Evolve beta ended, I'm kind of out of content for that. So I'm going to go back to my normal content. And I'm excited to do that. It was fun just playing Evolve and Orcs Must Die, basically. That's straight. I just played that straight for about 3 days. But now, you know, it's back to the normal content. So I'm excited to do that. This is gonna be one hell of a map. God damn, that took long. I don't know what this is gonna be, but I'm kinda scared. That took forever. I could download like 900 megabytes in that speed. So I'm a little concerned about what I'm about to see. It might just be some hardcore gay porn, in which case I won't be able to upload this video, and that would be unfortunate. Okay, it says lost, assault, eliminate all enemies. Well, I'm lagging a little bit, okay? So, basically I have, eliminate reticle, modify gravity, hide the minimap, hide health indicators, hide ammo and grenade indicator. I have to eliminate all enemies. It's called lost. Why, hello, good sir. People I know and love. Why, hello. Who are you? Whoa, am I lag? Why is this lag all of a sudden? Okay, friend, where should we go? This is a rocket launcher, yes. I could... Okay, how many do I have? Do I have a third? I only have like two, Oh, shit. Oh, dear. I apologize. Where is that sniper rifle? Oh, right there. Okay, can I pick up, let's see. So now I have a sniper rifle. Okay, and then what I have for four? Nothing. So I should probably take this rocket launcher. Can I take this rocket launcher? 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's see, what do I have? I want this rocket launcher. How do I... What the fuck? I want the rocket launcher! Tiger! Oh, shit. Well, I can't seem to have that. Oh my. Okay, there we go. I can't skin that. Well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna bring out this gun. Oh no, buddy, no. Oh, I'm so sorry. What the f- No, I don't want that. Give me that back. I'm gonna go over here, and we're gonna start. We're just gonna, should we drive? No, we're just gonna run it. Let's just run it really quickly. Okay, where are we going? I think we're just gonna stay steady. Yeah, this is a very laggy map. I think it's pretty big, which is fine. What are my graphics settings at? This looks pretty high quality graphics. Let's see, what am I at? Am I at medium? I'm at high. Okay, that's fine. High is perfect. Oh, shit. He has a shovel. Who the fuck saw me? I just killed two people. Who saw me? Woo! Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no! Die! Fuck you! Where is the little fucker? Where the fuck? Oh shit! Ow, what the? The holy shit! Die, you fool! Oh, fuck! Oh, gotta go. Oh no! Oh, I apologize for pissing you guys off. Um There we go. Got that fucker. Woo, we seem to have one more guy shooting at us, but I can't quite figure out from where, but I would love to know. Woo. Oh. You're okay. Okay, you guys are okay too. Ow. Who are you? Oh. There we go. I do have an arrow inside of me now. There's a lot of enemies. I just looked at how many there are. I thought there were going to be like 12. Oh, damn, son. Okay, this is going to be some work. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, I got to book it. Oh, damn. Oh, my God. Holy shit, I got to go. I got to pop. One. I got to heal. Got to heal. Woo! Smoke grenade. I think I'm gonna die. It's over. It's over. Oh, damn it. Well, that map is quite hard. I'm also really shit at this game, so that might have been it. I'm gonna like this map, though. I'm gonna add that to my favorites. I actually liked that. I thought that was a pretty well-made map. I think I should have done some more strategy. I didn't notice how many people there were until, like, I got into it. So let's play another random map. I'm just warming up. I will like that map. I like that one a lot. Okay, now what are we doing? This one goes a little faster. Oh, yeah, that one had a hell of a lot of people on it and civilians. And that one guy was digging. I didn't even know you could do that. I guess that's just, like, an animation you can make them do. I have no idea. I don't really know how to make maps. I know people that do make maps, but I am not... not into it. I can't figure it out. I'm just special at it. I can't figure it out. Okay, this one's taking slow too. Maybe it's just my internet. I don't really know, guys. It might just be my internet. Also, while it's loading, I got a Creature from the Black Lagoon pop vinyl minifigure. It's really cool. I love it. I think it's like my favorite one I've gotten yet. It's pretty sweet. The detail on it's awesome. And then on the other one, I just pulled that off my speaker. I have one speaker on one side and another one on another because it's a stereo speaker set. And I have Alien on the other side. From the movie Alien, Aliens, Alien 3, Alien Resurrection, and then the game Alien vs. Predator, Alien Colonial Marines, and also the movie spinoff Alien vs. Predator and Alien vs. Predator Requiem. I think that's all of them, hopefully. Some of those aren't great. Most of all of the games and basically all the movies except Alien and Aliens were pretty shit. Actually, Alien Resurrection wasn't that bad. What am I talking about? I don't know. I'm just going off on a whole nother, like, string of just random shit to talk about. So here we go. Chronicles. No, wait. That's not the game mode. Whoops, my bad. Let's get out. Extraction. Reach the extraction zone. Okay. Reach the extraction zone. That's what I have to do. I will do that. Oh, this one's playing a lot better. There is a... what the heck? Oh. Hello, friend. Ew. I will definitely take this bolt gun. And then for right here, I will take a, what will I take? I will, ooh, sawed off shotgun. That's probably not a good idea. I will take the scoped gun. Ooh, a sniper rifle is probably the good idea. Yeah, I think I made a good decision on that. I will take the, let's see, can I just run there? I'm gonna try to sneak there. Whoa, what is this? What is this, guys? Holy shit. It's like a religious figure. I don't know what religious figure this is. I recognize it, but I can't tell you the name. Why am I yawning every goddamn time I record? I yawn. Oh my. That is quite beautiful. Okay, here we go. Can we just run there? I'm a little scared that someone's gonna pop out and kill me. Maybe like a snake or a human being. A human being might be worse. A snake I could probably take care of pretty easily. My wife hopes that one day I can nope, I'm not going over there. Well, I should probably. Okay, there, I got him. Let's see. I'm like Rambo, this is awesome. What did he have? He had a shotgun. Okay. How do I... okay, I can't really help these people. I thought there was maybe someone to save here, but no. How am I gonna get up there? That's what I want to know. Oh, my voice cracked. Damn. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's get up there. Here we go. And we'll just run. You know what? We're gonna get a different gun out. We get our pistol out, just in case we run into some action. You know, pop someone. I'm not gonna shoot though. I don't want to attract any unnecessary attention. No, we're gonna bring out the our Rambo like crossbow pistol thing. It's pretty awesome. I want one of these in game. I don't have one of these yet in the campaign yet. Oh shit. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Okay, woo. There's one more guy gonna come around here. Yep, there he is. Where is he? We can sneak up on him maybe. Oh shit, that's a lot of people. We go. Okay, it's on. Here we go. It's time to pull out the AK 47. What the fuck? Where did my AK 47 go? That's not what I wanted. I want this. Give me that. Yeah, there we go. Here we go. And ready? It's time to pull this shit out of the hat. Here we go. Cat in the hat at the bat. Whatever you call this shit. Okay, that's not gonna work. I just attracted a lot of attention to myself. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that? Oh, Jesus, no. Lord, help. Wingsuit, away! Whee! Uh-oh. No! No, we're gonna replay it. You know what? Fuck it. I'm breaking my own rules. That was not fair. I trolled myself. I can't end this map. I like this map. I can't do it on that, okay? So we're gonna, I need more silenced weapons, for sure. Okay, I can take ammo also, which is good. Okay, what else do I need? I need, this bow will be good if I take this bow. And then I will take, let's see, for this, instead of this pistol, I will take this, this fat desert eagle. And instead of this, I will take whatever the fuck this is, because it looks pretty... Yeah, that looks probably better. I vote for this thing. Now let's, can we take the ammo and stuff? Let's get some ammo. Or what else can we... Can we get the ammo for this? Let's take some ammo. Okay, we're good on that. What about this thing? Are we good on ammo for this thing? Yes. What about this pistol? We're good? Oh yeah, we're fucking sweet. Okay, here we go. Here we go, so... We're gonna run straight towards that car, and we're gonna take him out with our, we're gonna go right for their jugular with our Rambo bow. We're gonna be Rambo right here. Ready? We got this. Oh, fucking, did you see that? Oh, gee. Hey guys, I liberated you. You don't have a gun, but there you go. Goodbye. Good night. He was pretending to have a gun. I didn't like that, so I killed him. Yep, that's pretty evil. That's actually a kind of a horrible thing to do. What can I do to search him? Let's see what I get. I got an arrow. Okay, good enough. Oh, I also got some bank. Okay, gotta run up here. Now, what we're gonna do this time is we're gonna take out our little shooty crossbow thing, and we're gonna pop him right in the face. That's what we're gonna do. I got this, guys. Don't worry. I'm gonna move the mic a little bit closer so I can talk and not have to worry that you guys can hear me, because I want you guys to hear me, because that's kind of my job, you know. I need you guys to really, really want to hear me. Let's see what I. Oh. No. Uh oh. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. If I die this time, it's over. I am really pretty shit at this game, but I love playing it. So, oh no, I can't. Let me up. Just let me up. God damn it. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna go up here this time. I think this will be a better idea. Let's see, where are they? There he goes. There's one. Where's the other one? Where are you? Is that a tank? Is that a... Oh. Oh, my. That's probably not what I want to do. I don't want to piss that thing off. Whatever that thing is, I am not going to make it angry. What the fuck? No, get out of here, son. Okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. What the hell? Get out of here. There we go. Where is he? Oh, no! Oh, whatever, screw it. I'm just not cut out. We're gonna play the final map. I love this. You know what? Wait, can I go back? Oh, man, I can't go back. No, I want to favorite it. Oh, I love it. I love this map. I recommend that map, guys. I actually kind of wanted to play it again, but I've died twice, and I don't want to waste your guys' time. So we're going to go for the third map. I might actually change the rules, so I have to complete the map. I don't really know. This one's going a lot quicker. I'm failing a lot harder at this time. I think it's because, you know, it's about 10 o'clock at night, and maybe I'm just a little shit right now. We'll see. Water. I got a soda stream the other day, and actually for Christmas, not the other day, what am I talking about? And I've been drinking a lot of carbonated water, so every time you hear me drinking, I'm drinking some soda stream carbonated water. I'm not sponsored or anything, I just like it. Okay, one shot kills an enemy. This is Island Assault. Liberate the outpost by killing all enemies. Avoid reinforcements by making sure no alarms are triggered. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna play this one to the end. I don't care. These are gonna blow up. Okay, go. No, I'm allowed to. Okay, I actually have these. I was a little bit concerned about that. Okay. Oh, sweet. I got my buddy again. Rockets. Med kits. What do I get? I basically get a bow. Okay, this is a stealth map, which, as you guys probably know, is not my thing. Here we go. I'm gonna fucking kill this guy. Where are they? I'm really good at, like, guns and blazing, but that's really not a good strategy for anything. I don't, Okay, now we're gonna run in and we're just gonna let him settle down. Okay, we're gonna run over here, and we're just gonna settle down. What the fuck? Why are they doing that? That is not a good idea. What the fuck? No! What? No, why? How do they see me? They shouldn't have seen that. That doesn't even make sense. Come on now. They're calling in reinforcements, and I don't know how I can really stop them. I'm gonna throw some bait in there. Come on, there you go. Hopefully there's some animals. Oh my. Oh shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm going in the water. Okay, that was absolutely insane. This is terrifying. I think I've picked the hardest map to ever play. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm actually ducking. There we go. Hopefully that killed someone. I'm not really sure anymore. This is a little terrifying. Okay, we're gonna sneak around here. Hopefully they can't see us. There we go. Got that fool. I really could use to kill this one right here. There we go. You can run away, but you'll never escape. Got him. There we go.
In the king's name, die!
where he is. Where'd he go? Okay. Well, I gotta get my my little Kirby bow out. There we go. Okay. Woo! Oh, fuck. Damn it. Well, that's not gonna work out. Oh no 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 no. Holy shit, I'm glad I got out of there. Okay. Let's get some healing in me. Okay, we're not gonna screw around with that. Where are we going? There you go. I killed him. He's been done. Woo! Oh man, that's scary. Okay, where are we going? Shit. We're gonna run around here. Let's go over here. Ow, I'm being shot at now. He's gone. This motherfucker. Oh damn. Where is he? Where is this? Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. Okay, I'm in this house. He comes through here. Oh damn it. How did I get hit? Who shot me? Okay, we're gonna try. I'm gonna add this to my favorites. I've played some really good maps this one. We're gonna play one more time. You know, I wanna try this one again. You know, I feel like this episode's getting too short, so I'm gonna try it again. Here we go. Ready? Let's get into it. Now, with my background knowledge, I'm gonna run around here. I'm gonna take out the rocket guy. Like, immediately. You know what I'm also gonna do? I'm gonna, maybe if I... Oh fuck. Sorry, I went quiet there. I was trying to. Oh no 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 no. I didn't even care that time. One more time. Here we go. One more time. Ready? Let's go. Let's go. Right now. That one I just gave up on. But have some good water. High quality water, guys. Okay, now I'm actually gonna try. Here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw some bait in. Like over here, and I'm gonna run away. There you go. Hopefully that'll piss him off. That didn't actually get their attention enough. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw it just in a little bit more. There we go. Did he live? He did. There he goes. Oh shit. Do they see me? There we go. Got him. These dogs are just really helping me out. Oh, what the fuck? Get out of there. Keep up the pressure! What the fuck? Oh no 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 no! Oh damn it. Okay, you know, I give up. This map is too hard for me. I hope you guys like this series. I'm gonna try to not suck it up as much. These are hard. These are some hard maps I've played. Maybe you guys could have done a lot better. Probably, you guys could have done a lot better than me. But I'm the one playing them. So hopefully you guys like these maps. I sure did. Actually, they're pretty good maps. I'm gonna have to try and, you know, get good at them. I'm gonna try to beat them. Thank you all for watching. Please subscribe, comment, and like. Goodbye.